time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media,
it's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Perhaps the biggest match of her career tonight. It's about more than becoming champion. It's about respect. Perhaps the biggest match of her career tonight. It's about more than becoming champion. It's about respect. It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match. A win here cements her as one of the great champions of this era. A win here cements her as one of the great champions of this era.
Introducing the challenger, from Palm Beach, Florida, Natuli! Introducing the challenger, and introducing the champion, Natuli! She's the women's! And introducing the champion,
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist. Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist. And there's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name
and
in the history
books. To be now made it's about defending the title. Even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely.
You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about the kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Good golly, what a knee.
And she's stunned in the corner. Ooh, what an elbow.
A barrage of elbows
over and over again. And she's stunned in the corner.
Ooh, what an elbow.
Knee to the
barrage of elbows.
Look at her grabbing the momentum again.
Yeah, she is going all out.
Oh, knee to the tables. Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Yeah, she is going all out.
Knee to the tables.
Right on target.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this. Rolling neck snap.
Oh, knee drop.
Right on target.
Close call, but not enough yet.
Neck breaker on the second rope.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Neck breaker from the second rope. Champ's got the pin to retain.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
No celebrations.
Champ's got the pin to retain.
Up and face first, flapjack.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's
face first, flapjack. All right,
and look
snapping
at
her back
feeding off the WWE Universe's
energy. For the championship. All right, snapping her back
feeding off the WWE
Going for a pin for the championship.
One,
was it. How close was that?
She turns it right around with a counter. In control here with a swinging neck breaker. She turns it right around with a counter. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. She shoots up the tiger.
That's dangerous, dude.
First up, heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thing.
First up, top.
Diving knee drop.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
And that'll be a rope break right
here
there.
Here it comes. Nicely done.
And that'll be a rope break
expected
right there.
That one.
Shoulder up.
Expectedly, she's still got a lot of fight left in
her. She's quick to get her shoulder up.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Able to reverse. Suplex. In control here with a swinging neck breaker. Able to reverse. Climbing up to the top now. In control here with a swinging neck breaker. She misses the mark. Climbing up to the top now. Suited by first up top. She misses the mark. Suited by Onik Elbow. She had it scouted.
Wicked kick to the face.
She had it scouted.
Wicked kick to the face.
Natural selection.
The champions need to finish this job.
Ooh, what a chop.
There was a chance just need to finish their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was
shoulders up.
Or is it the challenger's ring?
Just lights out their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spot. Or is it the challenger's last gasp?
She's got out of her opponent's core.
A few kicks. Kick out of the side continues.
This is going to come down.
She's got out of her opponent's core a few times now.
Kick out of the title fight continues.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Steps forward looking for the figure four submission. Looking to bridge up in moments. Here it comes. Steps forward looking for the figure four submission.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here.
Looking to bridge up in moments. Here it comes. Figure eight.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here.
She taps it.
Take a look back at these ladies in action. Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.